Out of 100 top cities, Toledo ranks second worst in cardiovascular disease and physical activity and has the highest obesity rate of them all. Well, it's a number one on a dubious list. That's according to an article published in this month's Men's Health magazine. 13 ABC's Tony Geft has talked with a cardiologist at UTMC about the alarming trend.
The history of Toledo put us on the map. The heart health of Toledo is putting us at the bottom.
Much of this is lifestyle.
The latest issue of Men's Health magazine ranks the 100 largest cities in America in terms of heart health. Toledo comes in last. We were second worst in measures of physical activity and cardiovascular disease and had the highest obesity rate of them all.
Prevalence of fast food places and the ease at which you can get fast food, which is usually not healthy. The number of people who bike or walk to work.
Dr. Blair Grubb specializes in cardiovascular medicine at the University of Toledo Medical Center. He says the weather plays a factor by keeping us indoors half the year. However, unhealthy habits of eating, drinking, and smoking are adding up.
Keep in mind, even though this is the current issue of Men's Health magazine, that data was collected before COVID-19. Since the pandemic, Dr. Grubb says heart health has gotten that much worse.
Some of the data that's coming out about the results of the pandemic are that the average American has gained 10 to 15 pounds during the period of quarantine. Smoking rates are up incredibly high compared to previously. The purchases of alcohol have gone up of 35%.
Dr. Grubb adds, we can't change the pandemic, but we can change how we react to it. So our history does not have to be our future, even when it comes to health. In Toledo, Tony Geftis, 13 ABC Action News.